So good morning, world. I'm here testing the sound, and does one of you tell me if you hear it? Hi, Lily. Hi, Megan and Stephen and Eric. And Kate, hi. Nice to see your name, and Don and Anne and Mitra. Anybody hearing the sound? I hear you. Great. Thank you. So, good morning, everyone, and welcome to our sitting. This meditation session shared by people now all over the globe. And I appreciate very much this chance to be together this way. And as I look at each of the names that are coming up on the little chat box, I'm struck by the uniqueness of each person, the story of each name, all that it represents, and background, and history, and ancestors, and here we are, share these minutes of meditation. So, one of the ways of understanding meditation, mindfulness meditation, is, among other things, is to create a friendly space for whatever we're experiencing. A friendly space within which each thing that comes to awareness is allowed to be just as it is. For these few minutes of sitting in meditation, to discover how to sit upright without being for or against anything, without leaning towards something or away from it, without collapsing into something or recoiling, without holding on or without resisting, an open, friendly space, friendly space of awareness. So to softly close the eyes, and to spend a few moments making small adjustments in your body and your posture, partly to get yourself into a posture that feels comfortable enough, a little bit more alert, a little bit more settled, a posture that can create space or allow for things to be. A posture that expresses neither leaning forward nor leaning back. And this focus on posture at the beginning is also a way to begin directing or channeling your awareness, your attention, to what is happening here and now. Your body is always in the present moment, and your thoughts, your mind, your fantasy might be there and then, someplace else. And if we want to harmonize the body and the mind, the task is to bring the mind to where the body is. And so to spend these few moments in the beginning settling into your body, being careful with your posture. And for the same purposes, it's useful in the beginning of a meditation to spend some time softening, relaxing, releasing, holding in the body the way that we might pull the muscles of our face closer to the skull to soften and release the face. The ways we might pull up and in the shoulders to protect ourselves, maybe, to release the shoulders. The ways we might pull in or pull up the belly to soften, relax the belly. The ways that we might be tensing the whole body, pulling the body inwards, and making it smaller than it needs to be, and releasing the body in all directions, you're allowed to fill the space. Perhaps there are ways in which you contract in your mind. And perhaps also the contractions of mind can be released. So the mind expands, fills outward into the vast space around it. And with whatever space of mind, space of awareness there is for you, welcome your breathing into that. Your breathing is always a present moment experience. And to align the mind in the present moment, we can center ourselves on the body breathing. breathing is difficult as a meditation object, you can center yourself on the whole body, the physicality of body. And as if the wind has died down and you're in an open clearing someplace, so allow the experience of breathing, of body, to just be itself in the open, quiet, still space of awareness. The most rudimentary form of knowing, of awareness. Takes no effort to be aware. The effort you offer is to keep opening to that clearing in the space. Stay in the space where breathing and body have lots of space to appear, to be known. Nothing is wrong, nothing is right. Just allow to be as it is in your awareness. What is it that you're involved in, caught up in, reacting to? That you can just expand awareness, make space for it, allow it to be without your involvement, just to be aware. This is how it is. And in the space of friendly awareness, friendly space, what happens to it? As we come to the end of this sitting, you might once more see if you can make room for a friendly space of awareness. For a few moments that your awareness becomes a little bit more expansive or receptive, open, in a friendly way to whatever is occurring. And then reflect upon how you might bring a bit of this friendly space to the encounters you have with people and activities of the day. How might how you are in meditation be a reference point or a support for how you go about your day? So that this practice we're doing can make life a little bit better for yourself and the people you encounter. And to have the intention that the practice of meditation that you do, may it be for the welfare and happiness, safety of all beings everywhere.